initially the proposal emerged from the importance of roads and communication as elements of urban creation. In other words, the road as an axis of conservation of the city, where most of the fluxes in the town of Porriño occur. And its resolution through the social logic theory of space. The study case location is in Porriño, a town situated in Galicia, Spain. This area has a strategic position because of the proximity of Portugal. On this work, the area of analysis intervention are related with local geographical proximity and the urban center increase. This concept wider approach getting other regions, part of the same council such like Mos, Salceda and Tui. Porriño has an area of 61 square kilometers and it's situated in Douro Valley and a river with the same name. The Council of Porriño currently has two industrial parks, Agranza and Ascantas. Begin the main inspection of production center in Galicia of the granite called Rosa Porriño, Pink Porriño. They are separated by the highway and the railway, but connected and interlinked through roads. Nowadays, these kinds of field have been transformed considerably, caused by the polarity of rural and urban areas that derived from the expansion of the industrial activity. Porriño has experimented industrial activity since the decade of 70s. The concept of a street road by Álvaro Domínguez is a cruel of a faithful portrait of closed lines where everything is hung. The base of a town planning which derives from what was only intended to be linking elements among urban space. Álvaro Rossi claims that such question arise from and is sustained due the emergence of industry, meaning the physical homogeneity and the transformation which has become typical of the city. The industrial root of all and every and all books has become the real protagonist of the transformation of the city. By Rossi. Next. All these energy and activities create a flux of circulation, and in other analysis this flux, a comparative of the city planning of Porriño will be performed following the social logic theory of space interest. This theory created in 1984 by Bill Hiller and Julian Hansen. Defined the city as a result of the articulation structure from a social practice to a social configuration, and therefore is based on the study of the connections among roads and streets, and its relationships with the opportunities of the space as support for the activities from human. Urban configuration generates accessibility conditions and gives origin hierarchy, special differentiations with concepts such as integration and segregation in a space influenced and construed by social dynamics. With this basic space syntax is able to perform its calculations in an urban network analyzing its public space. To do so, there are three basic conceptions in the analysis of space syntax. The first, as mentioned before, is the called axial space, which is grounded on a straight line whose travel can be performed or foot by the human being and whose linear movement is represented. The second is convex space. As explained, is the result space of the interaction of people from which they can be see each other the most. And the third and last is the space that human beings can see from the standpoint. In other words, the visual field and of a person in space from a specific viewpoint. And now we start with axial maps. Hiller says the importance of integration that can be calculated by the positioning with respect to the system. The results of the integration measurements in different areas show the communicating capacity of the region, giving value to its depth and integration in sets relation. In the 1956 plan, we can identify the first remains of the communication axis near the industrial area, and at the same time, we can observe the relevance of the historical cities of Porriño, Turi, and Sancerre. In the integration of the 1986, we can observe the growth of the integration of the community axis and the intermediate industrial area. At the same time, the three main roads which join the three zones gains importance. They direct communication with other roads and needed in order to satisfy the communicate needs and to expand at urban level. Currently, in 2015, the relevance of the town of Porriño is highlighted as a center of activity due to the creation of highways and motorways which cross to the town and connect Porriño with cities such as Orense and Tui and Vigo. At the same time, it stands out as axis of inter-council communication more than ever, becoming the center of activities and industry in the region. With this, these representations of the local axial integration viewing the different areas reflects the community capacity of Porriño and its main roads access. Connectivity. The location of a point on the vertical axis is given by the number of other complex space that the space overlaps with, that this is the connecting of the space with the other space, and on the horizontal axis by the integration. Connectivity is a local measure which represents the connection among axial lines. This way is based on the number of intersections which a specific axial line has. This way, the capacity of connection which the urban network has in each historical moment is complicated. We can notice in each moment both the potentially and different nucleus and as well as capacity of connection axis among consoles. From 1956 to 1986, the main zones of the establishment of the vertical axis of communication along the industrial zone stand out. In the current map, we can observe an explosion of communications, showing the great communicative capacity of town of Porriño and the potential of such as axis. The choice of flux appears a rational sense as Hiller mentions. There is a rational logic to the journey. The human beings moves in straight lines and will set the journey with the shortest distance between its two points, beginning and the end of the journey. In the representation of the 1956, we can observe the remains of the communication axis which crosses operating, graniting in with the necessary infrastructures, and communications, and in this case, the choice of it as the access journey to the rest of the system. The following area, 1986, shows the great extent to previous premises. Strengthening the presence of the town of Oreille in the urban system and its main axis of communications. At the same time, the direct communication among the towns is shown through its main roads, which becomes more important than in the previous area. Currently, 2015, the importance of the communication axis shows the connections like Tui and Salceda clearly stand out, which town of Oreille, standing out of top and on top of all of them. Next one, total integrations in historical cities, as will be shown, the relationships between these two levels of integration has been a critical determinant of the parenthood structure of the cities. Synergy is a measurement resulting for the correlation between global integration and local integration, which shows the capacity of an individual perceive the space around her. Now in her position on the map and using the fluxes in a rational way. With this, we can clearly observe in 1956 the first remains of the main nucleus of Oreille, Tui and Salceda. And at the same time, we observe the communicate and integration possibilities of the main axis of communications. On the other hand, in the year 1956, we observe an improvement on the previous premises. The value of integration of town of Oreille in relation to other councils is repaired. And now, seven maps. The local depth of the system has a metric distance with a range radius which reflects the total distance to the rest of the system from the access point. This way, the attainment of plans in different historical moments are the increase of the radius reflected clearly, and initially segregation of space. Radius is the radius 500 meters, which agglomerate as the radius distance increases. This agglomeration, which starts from the dispersion of nucleus, is concentrated in the main towns subject to the study sites of Oreille, Tui and Salceda. As we can see, we observe in the different areas and by increasing the radius. The increase a growth of the nucleus reflected in the depth. On one hand, the smallest radius of action, 500 meters, reflects the dispersion of a great number of small nucleus with potentials of journey choice towards the rest of the system. The increase to 1 kilometer has an influence on the initial conception of the dispersed nucleus. This way, their grouping reflects the means of communication among the towns and the expansion of them. Lastly, in the radius of 2.5 kilometers, such grouping of nucleus made up in the main town, Stunik, and its radius of influence Origno, Tui, and Sartel. And now, we can see the Egypt maps. Here, on this slide, you can see historical maps on different moments in the human evolution of Origno. Visual integration. This measurement about visual integration at a local level of the time subject of the study measures precisely the relative visual distance of one point in relation to others of the same neural system. This way it reflects the capacity of perception of one space along the journey. So with the most prone roads for such depth. The results of these measurements corroborate again the previous data. The importance of the nucleus of the town in itself as the center interaction activities. At the same time, it verifies the relevance between its roads system of the main streets according. The perpendicular ones between themselves, Antonio Palacios and Domingo Guay.
¿Dónde está ligado esto?
Visual capacity to be connected with each other. This way, we observe throughout the different areas the relevance of the main access roads and their evolution. In these senses, the main means of communication and access to the town gain importance. Calle Progreso, Avenida Palacios, y Domingo Bueno. At the same time, public convex space also gain importance, such as the aforementioned Christ Square, which connects directly with the main streets of the town of Porrillo. And great counts, with this we can confirm the importance of the main means of communication for the growth and town which emerges because of the need of communications. Its economy and industrial engine, and because of its main axis of communication, all of this will be developed fully in the final thesis, serving as an example of model or sample of the daily screen of the town. And now we can see an ideal simulation.
This is Chris Square.